Gary Johnson, because he stands with my principles. I voted for Dan Bongino at the last second. Just, I don't know why. And I voted for Eric Nold because I've supported him for a long time now.
Thanks.